The next afternoon after school, Harriet went stealthily over the fences again to watch. There had been no more incidents at school that day, except for the fact that no one would sit with her at lunch again, and no one spoke to her. She was getting used to it, in a way, but then she thought there wasn't much else she could do.